Based on the Chesapeake Bay Foundation safety policy, all participants were given the option of wearing life vests. The Forest Service interns in the Washington office set sail with the Chesapeake Bay Foundation to explore the Anacostia and Potomac rivers in the Chesapeake Bay watershed. The field trip, sponsored by Sustainable Operations, gave interns the opportunity to learn about the bay and how we can conserve water to protect the watershed.
But we're just going to focus on water all day long, and we'll look at it in a variety of ways.
Every time I do laundry, I wait until I have a large load of clothes to save water.
So I try to conserve water by making sure that I only run the dishwasher when it's absolutely full, and also taking really short showers.
First, we'll figure out what watershed is and what's happening in the Chesapeake Bay, and we'll do that with a map activity. Yes, it is the Potomac. And right by your hand, there's a storm cloud.
The interns did a variety of hands-on activities throughout the day to learn about the bay.
Sometimes we'll pull it in at the top.
Okay.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
That's cool.
Wow.
All right, so, but there is some light soil down there as well. These are actually called freshwater Asian clams.
While on the river, interns also visited a water purification plant and tested the clarity and turbidity of the water.
We'll also do some biological sampling, which is a scientific way of saying we're going fishing.
By the end of the day, the interns had gained a wealth of knowledge about the bay and a deep understanding of how we can impact the watershed.
To serve our mission, I hope that people learn something about the bay that will promote their awareness. To take people out, whether it be students or adults, out on a field experience so they can appreciate the bay and maybe only have a reason that they want to save it if they are. And then also, just get excited about learning outside, being outside.
The coolest thing I've learned is, you know, all the factors affecting the water quality here and the seafood, the fish that live here, all of the factors that affect their well-being and their habitat.
Well, I didn't know how shallow it was. Like, the fact that the majority of it, the 50% of it, is less than 6 feet deep was shocking.
And I think the most interesting thing I've learned, not being from this area, I'm not familiar with it, so learning just how far the Chesapeake Bay watershed goes. It goes all the way up to New York, Pennsylvania, and then comes down, and everything that we do is affecting the water that is in this bay and that is in the rivers. And I guess I never really thought about it before, but it's just fascinating how even the little things that we can do to help preserve water, you know, turning it off, not using bottled water, things like that really make a huge difference. And that's what I find most interesting about this whole day.